She's a robot from space, she's a little girl. They come from totally different worlds. If you think their world's apart, you're misinformed. Though it might seem unusual, that's the norm.